Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up, and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. and today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Employee License Tracking Database. So scroll up just a little bit here and go to our Employee section and select the Access Employee License Tracking Database. And then scroll down a little bit here and go to our Download a Demo section and download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the version of Access that you are currently running on. I'm going to download this one. Once it downloads, go ahead and open the file, and you need to extract all the files since these files are zipped. So I'll go ahead and hit extract all, hit extract, and then you can open the file. So with all of our database templates, you always get a pop-up box that shows up, and that is because your computer views these databases as a potential security risk or a warning because they do come from the web. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open the file. And you also always get a pop box that shows all the different ways that you can contact Winning Solutions, Inc. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I am going to go ahead and close out of this for now. So this database is good to keep track of. It'd be perfect, essentially, to keep track of any employee that has current licenses, or maybe you need to look to see if they need to renew their license. However, if you like this database template, but that is not your specific function you want the database to do, contact Winning Solutions, Inc. because we can customize this database template to fit any requirement that you have. So we're going to start off with by we're going to add a new license entry. And if you see any data that is already in this, such as these employees, these are just test data that we put in here for the sake of a demonstration. If you purchase the database template, you are able to put in your own information. So we're going to select person one, and we're going to go license type, license XX1 to keep it simple, location 1 as well. So the date granted, we're going to say it is today, and the date it expires, we're going to say it expires in a month, so May 1st. And the license number, we'll just make one up here, 1234. And we're also going to select a custom color for this. This is for organizational issues. So as you can see, you also can implement some notes about the license as well if you want, but you can see that green color that it changed to. So now we hit save and close, and that green color is going to show up on our calendar. And the reason why that is good is because if you were going to have multiple employees with licenses that expires on the same day, or you got it on the same day, this color would keep it organized so you wouldn't be able to mix up all of them and think that, oh, these are all one license. Instead, you can color code it and keep it organized per color so you can tell a little easier. So this is our monthly view, our daily view, sorry. And we have a weekly view, a bi-weekly, and a monthly view of the calendar. So we're gonna go monthly view. And as you can see, so the employee one got his license on April 1st. So that means he has it for all this time. And then we have an event on May 1st. So you can double click it, brings it in here. And you can see that the employee needs to get a new license because his license expires on that date. So it's pretty cool. And you can edit any of this information if you want and just save and close it again. I'm not for now. But you can see what I was saying about that color organization. So if you're gonna have multiple people that need to get a new license on this date, if it was all the same color, you wouldn't really be able to tell. However, if you make it all a different color, it color codes it and you'd be able to tell a lot easier. Let's go ahead and close out of that for now. And so what you can also do is you can search for licenses. So you can search by license type, location, start date, end date, employee, any of that stuff. So we're gonna go in person one. And this is really good for if you need to, maybe you need to know how many people need to get a license on this specific date. That's perfect for this. So we can go ahead and run the search, and we can see that location one, person one, you can see their date granted and the date expires of the license and even the name of it. And you can even double click if you want to edit the information farther. And now if you go monthly view again, you know, you can still see that license date there. So it's pretty cool. It's a pretty detailed database. I'm gonna go ahead and close out of this for now. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you would like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media platform. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.